Hi everyone, and welcome to the making of Brightest Rainbow. I chose quite a light clay for her, so she had quite a pale skin, and then of course most of it is covered with a big tattoo anyway, and I really enjoyed painting this tattoo. It was something I'd seen photographs or images of zebras with the watercolour rainbows in their stripes, and it was just so beautiful, and I really wanted to do something like that. And I had also wanted to do a pregnant woman with a mother and child on a tattoo, so it all just sort of came together. The other thing that I put in this video, even though I didn't actually end up using it, was I had curled her hair, so I put a bit of the footage in of her hair curled, but as you can see, you probably agree that her face was just swamped by all the curls. And so what I decided to do was pull it all off and do some straight hair. So I made her hair rainbow colours with streaks of black, so it was hopefully reminiscent of a zebra. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.